Your attention, please. The Nook Inc. Getaway Package charter flight will soon be arriving at the deserted island.
I'm gonna go somewhere where they're gonna let me do this for free.
I love how proud they are of your accomplishment.
If you want to clean it up, then you can clean them up and then sell it to Timmy.
You can kind of share the load a little bit.
Or you can choose to leave them as well, because, I mean, why not, right?
I kind of like it. It matches the rustic setting. You're on a deserted island. Having it look a little wild is kind of cool.
This was something that you couldn't do in New Leaf.
And something that folks maybe with a very sharp eye are noticing. We can't really show this too much yet, but there's actually clams. If you dig those up, you can craft fishing bait.
So this is a smartphone that I got from Tom Nook. And then there's a DIY recipes app. So I'm going to browse around and look for something that I want to make.
So I wonder if, as we're looking around here, can we just take a look at the up in the sky? Because it really is a beautiful day.
Since we have a limited amount of time today and there's a lot of hardwood to collect, I think I'm going to recruit Mr. Nogami here. As you can see, there's a little flag on top of Mr. Nogami's head, and then that shows that he's the leader.
And just as you're collecting this material here, looking at the wind blowing through the trees, the graphics, it's really just beautiful to watch, but I'm also really drawn to the sound effects here. Nogami-san, can you talk to us a little bit about the sound design for this game?
And in order to achieve that from the sound perspective, we adapted this technique called Foley recording. And then what it essentially does is record a natural sound and then use it as a sound effect in the game. So we sometimes walked on sand to get that sound, or cut some grass from around the office and then walked on it to get that sound.
I'm just so blocked with him.